delighted and excited to have each and every one of you for here worshiping with us for our Veterans Day, is at this point in our worship experience, we like to acknowledge our visitors. And we have a special way of doing that by having the family member of the church, the member of the church, to stand and introduce their guests. Amen.
Amen.
Sister Robin is in the back, and she was the one who won last month for the most number of visitors.
And I love my flowers.
Amen. Amen. So, if you would please stand, visitors, and your family member will introduce you. Amen. Now, I will introduce the Lattimore family because they are my guests. Amen. So, we're going to begin on my left side.
Hi, I'm Colton. I think everyone knows me. This is my mom, my nephew, my two sisters, and my aunt.
Amen. And Joy?
Well, this is a surprise visitor, but not to confess. I didn't invite her, but she was in the area and decided to come to church in the Lord Center way. But she is one of my former students from down in Charles County, the plate of Maryland. So I am delighted to see Nina Smoot and her daughter Zion and Zoe.
Amen. Nice to know you. Welcome. It is both my privilege and pleasure to introduce. Now, when the guest speaker will be introduced, yes, I see him call this gentleman. He's a beast. In fact. We'll begin with him. It is both my privilege and pleasure to present to some and introduce to others. This is my former commander, Brigadier General Ernest Talbot, a Tuscan Chairman. However, he doesn't come alone because with his lovely wife, Dr. Joy Lattimore.
Amen.
It's time. If she wants to introduce, this is her family who are in the local area.
Yes, visiting with us is my niece, Montrose Robinson, and she has a birthday tomorrow.
Amen. Amen.
And her husband, Anthony.
Truly, we are delighted and excited for each of you to be here. Our youth will be leading us in a song of praise. We will have an opportunity to greet one another. But I'm particularly excited to have our guests here. They have traveled far and wide. As you'll hear introduced, Brigadier General Lattimore is now the president of our Hood Theological Seminary. Amen. And he's traveled all the way from Baltimore to be with us. And it's always a pleasure for me to have an opportunity to introduce my former commander, Brigadier General Ernest Howard. We have gone through hurricanes in Delaware together, suicides together. Matter of fact, when the hurricane came, he almost lost his life by coming in the gate. But I was on active duty and had an opportunity to serve proudly with the Delaware Air National Guard. So I'm grateful for my mentors. And we talked about having mentors. So I wanted to share it with the congregation. These are some of my mentors that helped me shoot for the stars and the moon.
Amen.
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 Excellence in all that we do. And so would you help me welcome back to the center stage our children and youth choir, and then we sing together, welcome some of you guys. We ask that you will keep Sister Charlene in prayer. She is hospital. She's under the weather. She's not in the hospital. She's under the weather. But we're happy to have each and every one of them back with us today. Amen.
Amen. Amen.